charge, I'm setting them thanks, I put on my tent, shoot for the stars, they fall in my head. Can't be stopped, you're paying attention, I ain't gotta say it. They know where my head is, they know where my head is.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. So we finally get a teaser trailer to 2K22, and we're talking about WWE 2K22. Of course, it's going to be NBA 2K22, but WWE is coming back with their wrestling games, and I actually have been looking forward to this because we didn't get a 2K21 due to the fact that 2K20 was just straight hot ass, and I'll be showing you clips of that straight hot ass that is known as 2K20. And I usually don't bash games. I usually just sit there and be like, nah, man, this ain't for me. I'm not going to play it. But when it comes down to that game, it's just like, that is the reason why we didn't get a 2K21. Now, we did get 2K Battlegrounds, but that doesn't really count as one of the, you know, main titles that is, you know, the 2K series for WWE. You know, and it's like, ooh, man, I didn't think they were going to show it at WrestleMania. Because right now, as I'm recording this video, it's Sunday. We're on night 2 of WrestleMania. So this is probably going to come out before WrestleMania, during WrestleMania, or after WrestleMania. One of the two. But as of right now, all we got was a teaser. I'm pretty sure they're not going to really show us nothing during the second night of WrestleMania. But if they do show us the actual legit trailer, then by all means, cool. Now, I'm not really going to judge on what the hell is going on. I'm not gonna sit there and say it's bad. I'm not gonna sit there and say it's good. I'm not gonna say nothing because it's just a teaser trailer. There's only so much you can get out of a fucking teaser trailer. Also, it also says that, you know, this is not what the final product looks like. But they say that for every trailer when it comes down to any video game. This is not the actual gameplay. So I've seen people talk about some, oh, you know, and I tell folks, I'm like, man, I'm not gonna really say much. I'm not really gonna critique video games because I can't make video games. I'm not really good at doing that kind of stuff. So I don't really sit there and dabble and stuff like that, but I am going to sit back and be all like, okay, I didn't have fun with this game. So I've seen people try to critique it like they really can do anything better, and I'm like, if y'all can't do no better, what's the point of critiquing it? I mean, like, it's not final gameplay. Matter of fact, I don't even think this is the actual gameplay, because we all know when they show teaser trailers and trailers, how the game looks in the trailers does not look how it looks in the actual and when you're actually playing it. So, and on top of that too, this is, you know, we're on a new generation of consoles, PS5, Xbox Series X, but we all know they're gonna be on the PS4 and Xbox One. A lot of people are gonna be all like, why would y'all make the game for the older generation when y'all got new consoles? Well, motherfucker, some of us just can't get a hold of those consoles just yet. So I'm not tripping on them making these games for the older generation, which is like PS4, Xbox One. So I'm looking forward to seeing more of this game as time goes on. Like I said, I can't really give y'all a judgment on it because of the fact that there wasn't much shown. I need to see more than just what they showed here. But other than that, guys, I love y'all. Hope y'all enjoying WrestleMania weekend. It's been good so far. Emotional moments have happened in WrestleMania, and one happened last night with Bianca Belair and Sasha Banks. I'm proud of both of them. You know, it doesn't even matter skin color. It just doesn't matter. I mean, it does matter to, you know, my African-American, you know, viewers, and, you know, since I'm black, it matters to us, but also matters a lot to women as well, because I've seen a lot of women be all like, yes, we get to main event WrestleMania again. This is the second time women has, you know, headlined WrestleMania, and it's glad to see that, you know, WWE's giving the chance to the women to shine, and I'm very happy for both of them, Sasha Banks and Bianca Belair. But other than that, guys, that's all I got for y'all. I love y'all. Peace.